Hello everyone, welcome back to UK Gaming. We are again continuing the campaign story of Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Previous video was just the basic learning of the fun, how we play the game. What are our missions, basic missions? So we escape from that mountain. Now we're gonna heading back to the boats that were the one of the boats was attacked by the same drones. So we are now take care of those drones and move to Wasp to get some money. So this is the basic initial story. Let's continue. Big shiny apps. Just give me better flame drops. New AI teammates have arrived. Yeah, Fury, Fix It, Vasily. Yeah, right, data, yeah. RAM, come on. Take my padega uska. तुमने ये खेल रहा था ये बोल रहे हैं मैं टाइम ओके स्टार्ट हो गया as if your frame drop can go down. Let's go. Question mark comes in. Beat them. वाटर में रिफिल नहीं होगा तो भाई फिक्स इट कर देंगे हम फिक्स इट स्केल क्रेडिट्स 500 बस कुछ नहीं इतना मेहनत कुछ नहीं है find the goats are the moon okay we're gonna find Josiah Hill जल्दी और आ रही है ये फिक्सेड तो कहीं और जगह ही आ रहा है अरे यहाँ पर हेलीकॉप्टर रहता है वेयर इज आवर हेलीकॉप्टर
We need to gather any intel we can doing fine.
Wow. Gathering Intel key tutorial.
Good company.
Interact with Intel reviewer scientists and just to gather useful info. Same as choose the type of info you want. Get together in the area and found it from the waste. Attachment of the weapon of the weapon. 7.6 out of 46.
Get a breacher.
अरे फिर बेस्ट तो सेक ही बंद है।
Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
There.
बार बार लेफ्ट शोल्डर क्यों चला जाता है मेरा प्लेयर, हर बार कुछ देर में लेफ्ट शोल्डर जाता है। रॉकेट लॉन्चर, हाँ यही तो बोल रहा था। बाकी सब कम है भाई, ये रेंज ज्यादा है क्यों ना। MG40 DMR वो सब बेटर है। G20
Greetings, stranger.
Knock it off, okay?
I was hoping you'd be able to elaborate on this.
I promise. If I could tell you more, I would.
Thanks a million.
Okay, head on. Lots of terminators. Seriously? Use कैसे कर रहा है?
Look, I don't want any trouble.
Nice spear like that. Get in. and then we're selling. अरे भाई अरे कौन मार रहा था भाई पीछे में मैं बस ग्रैब करना था मार ही दिया भाई करना कुछ ना कर दे दिया
Roger that. Moving now. Target.
We're set.
Roger. Moving.
Medicine? I've got medicine.
Set to take out the target.
You need it? I have.
Done and done. Spotted one there.
Don't be afraid. Know where I can get any medicine? Seems to be a real shortage right now.
I wish I had more info.
I'm looking for some info about something. Can you help me?
That's everything I know right now.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. Who were scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
That's what I saw.
I can't believe it. He's one guy I admired, you know?
Guess you were wrong. So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
That guy near the boats. Watch box with Carter Harlan. I don't attack the litmus to the what that was, it was a news point to the one whole line cap. Jack Skell destroyed the ship.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is because of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
I don't pass her back to her.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind. Don't answer that.
The rules are simple. Don't lead Sentinel to us. Don't be an asshole.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best. We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jay Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
Okay.
Nomad? How are you?
Missing the comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad.
Don't let those comforts control you. Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Park. Fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed out old truck. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. It's sad we lost touch over the years and, well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last.
Greetings. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person, well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Guyaron.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Drones! Drones! They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. I know. The ghosts are doing everything they can.
Now walk me through this Titan program. It has to be a target, right?
I mean, it's a secret Skell project on Golem Island. What more do you need to know?
Any idea what they do there? What would make it a priority threat?
I don't know. You have to understand. The Jace Skell I know would have considered a killer robot beneath him. He's a genius, sure, but when I came to work for him, it was because he was revolutionizing technology. Then, after Project Amiga ramped up, the work changed. He seemed to change too.
Fine. But what was he so afraid of that super robots were the answer? Is there some major city that needs protecting against mutated fire-breathing dinosaurs or something?
Look, I've been asking myself that question every day since I left. If I were to hazard a guess, and this is purely speculation on my part, but I have to imagine that the program slipped into Walker's hands somehow. Maybe he and the wolves took the lead on it. But I can't really give you any insight into fighting whatever they're making. That said, if the robots are Skells, they could eventually be the most devastating weapon this world has ever known. So yeah, I'd say they're a priority threat.
Terminator thing.
And what were we? What were our lives? Part of a test run?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
We need to help out our sick people. We need to make sure that we stay healthy. So use the proper sanitary procedures.
All right, Fox, what have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me the video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously?
It's stone is gonna find any employee who curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. And we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Now, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look. Even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Auroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
Reached the long village residence, still has a villa in the southern part of the near Argyle province. He's looking long valley residences from Slim Mountain. South Slim Mountain.
I'm losing my goddamn mind. I can't shove another potato.
Current to the
Would you ever see this coming?
Let's go to meet Steph. There's something burning. Alright, bridge. There was something burning there. Okay, it's also resting ground. Okay. Let's say you're resting. This is already maxed on my phone. Back to the main side. It's 20:50 at night, and why is it so? You can see everything. My wheelchair. Seriously. मेरे तो ऊपर में ही कूद गया. मुझे लगा भाई वो लैंड करवा दे रहे हैं. He's in the down rooms.
Are you Chief?
Who wants to know?
Name's Nomad. A couple of your friends said you were looking to investigate all of the drone activity around the mountain.
Sure am. I'm fed up and I can't stand it no more. The drones came in slowly at first, but now there are flocks of them. I can't have my friends being put in danger like that. Heaven forbid they get killed or whatever.
So, you were putting together a posse to investigate.
I was going to, but it looks like you're far better equipped to deal with drones than I am. Hell, you might even be able to figure out what the deal is with that infernal siren sound.
I suppose I could take a look. Anything else I should know before I go?
Yeah. I ain't the first one who thought about heading up there. A few homesteaders have already wandered off that way. If you see them, just make sure they're safe and such.
Sure. Now just point me in the direction of that mountain.
Oh, sure thing. It's just west of here. Basically, keep going until you see Fortune Lake cascading down into the valley.
Got it. Thank you.
Thank you.
revolution. Nahi.
Light him up. Hostile drone eliminated.
Here the water was a constant stream that ran a store inside of me. You're already anywhere.
I think they're gone.
किस तरह का गॉन था भाई
showing up here. That is going to locate the storm.
Okay. Computer download. Computer used as a pathfinding test for drones. Okay. So, pathfinding test suggests that the drones have the capacity to traverse obstacles and navigate terrain using a complex algorithm based on sound. सब कुछ कौन से होता है
useful intel here.
Oh, it's really. Well, that one is still better. Resting grounds.
You should drink water, boss. You look wore out.
We need to pay attention to any intel we can find.
This is a dead end. How can I go out? Okay, fast travel.
Money, time.
Sit here, boss.
Eat that shit! Nailed him!
Be clear. They're gone.
Clean kill, no man.
Busted the tire.
I hope it's a little quieter around here now.
Sure as hell is. I can finally hear myself think for once. What was the deal?
Somebody set up a drone training exercise right in your backyard, complete with a maze and everything. Somehow, the antenna and receiver running the system got damaged. It let out a high-pitched frequency that summoned all the drones to it. Now I took care of the problem, so you should feel a whole lot safer now.
We sure do. Thank you for everything, Nomad.
We got trouble.
I'm taking cover. Oh, he let us. Oh,
smoked him.
wiser for those ghosts to just give up and turn themselves in.
Bad guy spotted.
Good. Okay. Okay. Up.
Sure, I'll go with you.
Oh shit. Now you're just showing off.
Stay alert. I think we have enemies in our sector.
I'm gonna do a
search. Copy that. Everyone be on alert.
I'm gonna find them, and I'm gonna bust their ass.
Someone's here. I'm gonna flush them.
Bitches out here
all day, baby. Civilians around.
Thank you.
heads up. Bad guy over there.
Hello there.
Get out of my...
Would you, happen to know where I can find Jace Skell?
That's all of it, in a nutshell.
Thanks. Appreciate it. I'm looking for Jace Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
You're safe. Thanks for your help.
Okay, here's what I know.
Whoa!
Careful, there's an aerial drone. Make sure we're checking any intel.
Damn thing.
keep looking. Hey, so far, I don't see...
That's it.
Hostiles, get down!
Enemy is aware of our presence.
Watch out! We are under attack!
Open up!
Get him!
Hostiles, you've made contact with the enemy!
Copy that.
Lady's bastard's away. I'm moving it on.
Work. I'm going in. Check your position.
He's dead.
Bye. deploying silencer.
Jaspel, Mauritius, Morris Box, and Harmony Box. Extract of Jake's gas fuel journal extracted from him and his residence. I'm ignoring out of action mode. Out of Walker has realized that I have crossed him by now. My only course seems clear. I need to go into hiding and examine his device and bring away the mental control and retaliate. If I manage to stay online, I can still prevail. If I somehow manage to take control of the Auroa results, I will pass to the island. They must be ready to find him. I will test from the connection to see which are my viability. For that, I need to establish a network testing engine. For one end, fan bar will be released. Fan bar is released a picture. Drone testing area and fan bar is there are three signs, a paper, spectate, and monitoring and monitoring menu. And open landscape, the site is most likely used to test navigation systems and monitoring lights. Okay. Seriously?
Know that? You need to check those wounds fast.
Oh.
Give me some information about this.
Enough! I've told you everything I know already!
Visual on an Azrael. We need to stay hidden.
drones and
kill, Ghost.
This place could have some useful intel.
I'm ready.
Asshole. I'm gonna ask this once and only once. Where's Walker?
I swear! I said everything I know!
Another resting location.
Thank you.
Now, to link up with Hill and figure out what's next.
Link up with Hill. Good time, that's it for today. Good time to play again in the next video. Thank you all. Thanks for watching, and if you like the content, subscribe to my channel. Thank you.